people misunderstand about us or have a misconception about us, perhaps, is that we are filthy rich, that we are bazillionaires, and that we live in these elaborate estates on some sort of like misty hillside somewhere where all we do is sit around and think about heavy metal together, you know, and roll in our wads of $100 bills. That ain't how it is.
Yeah, I think, I certainly make a far more comfortable living than I ever anticipated playing unlistenable, screaming heavy metal music. But fans tend to think that, you know, you're multimillionaires and that kind of thing. I think those days are pretty much over. It's a working, you know, this job requires a lot of work, you know, to maintain it. And people are surprised that we can't just kick back and drive our Bentleys around.
Fleeting promise in the light of the dawn, here in December, under a falling sky.
I think another big misconception is that we're, like this anti-religious band or something like that. I think people take some of the imagery and misinterpret it, actually, more than anything. We don't really have a unified group platform on religion. Everyone has their own thing, but I certainly am, you know, have my own faith and beliefs, and people are often surprised to find that, and they assume, because of the nature of the music, I guess, that we're some anti-Christian, you know, animal sacrificing, you know, devil worshippers, and it really, again, nothing could be further from the truth.
We don't really have a unified group platform on
anything. No, nothing at all. Not even.
Another misconception is that we're always together, I think. Yeah. We're always together, you know.
We'll see, any one of us will tell you this, the same story where a fan will see you like, you know, in your civilian time, just on the sidewalk or, you know, at the pizza shop or something like that, and they'll go, where's Randy? Where's Chris? Where's Mark? It's like, he's probably with his family somewhere, yeah, you know?
With his wife.
Yeah.
With the kids.
At home,
you know?
Watching a game or something.
Yeah.
There's no one left to save.
What isn't the most normal thing I do in my spare time? I wash clothes, I cut my grass, I cut my own lawn. I don't have a riding lawnmower. It's not big enough, you know. I take out the trash.
I change diapers. I go grocery shopping.
Yeah.
I cut the grass. I wash the car. Those are the things that I love doing, actually. You know, when you're on the road for 7 or 8 weeks at a time, going home and changing a diaper or taking out the trash or making dinner, those are the things you kind of yearn for.
Yeah.